The Ben Franklin Bridge is undergoing repairs after an issue was discovered. The Delaware River Port Authority made the announcement yesterday. Inspectors found significant deterioration in a part of the bridge. PATCO trains will run 15 miles per hour over the bridge until repairs are made. No word yet on when those repairs will be finished.